Manchester United are reluctant to offer Jose Mourinho a new deal at Old Trafford, according to reports. Red Devils chiefs are believed to have doubts over the Portuguese boss after finding themselves 13 points behind rivals Manchester City. Manchester United are holding off offering boss Jose Mourinho a new boss. The Red Devils manager looks on as his side drew late on against Leicester at the King Power Stadium, according to the Mirror. United bosses are holding off handing the 54-year-old a new contract as they have reservations whether he lead the club to Premier League glory. The title appears to be all but over this season as Pep Guardiola's men have dropped just 2 points in their opening 19 top-flight matches. And more questions are being asked of the ex-Real Madrid manager after the Europa League champions succumbed to a late Leicester goal on Sunday to draw 22 at the King Power Stadium. Mourinho's current deal at the Theatre of Dreams expires in 2020, but United have the option of triggering an extra 12 months on his £12 million a year contract. Jose Mourinho gets stroppy with journalists after Leicester v Manchester United draw. David De Gea reacts after Harry Maguire netted late on to snatch a point for the Foxes. Manchester United trail rivals Manchester City by a whopping 13 points in the Premier League, whose first season in charge of the club yielded two major trophies, but after heavy investment in the summer, the EFL Cup winners have flattered to deceive. Even though sitting in first place, Mourinho's men have been criticized for their defensive style of play, despite scoring the third most in the league. Dramatic injury time equalizer from Harry Maguire. Why was injured Chris Smalling marking him? Extra time. Who wants 39th game in Premier League and for it to be played abroad? Since succeeding Louis van Gaal in the summer of 2016, United have spent close to £300 million on new recruits, but are no closer to sealing their 21st league championship. And his side suffered embarrassment in the Carabao Cup when they were knocked out in the quarterfinal against Bristol City. Since becoming a manager, Mourinho has won the league title at every club in his second season in charge, but barring a spectacular City collapse, United will have to compete for second spot. Next up for United is a home tie against Burnley on Boxing Day, followed by matches against Southampton and Everton. The best goals of 2017 from the English Premier League.